All right, this is our first time listening to The Beach Boys. We're checking out the song Good Vibrations. Let's get into it.
I love the colorful clothes she wears and the way the sunlight plays upon her hair. I hear the sound of a gentle wind on the wind that lifts her perfume through the air.
I'm picking up good vibrations.
What?
She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations.
I'm picking up good vibrations.
She's giving me the excitations.
I'm picking up good vibrations.
She's giving me
the excitations.
Close my eyes. She's somehow closer now. Softly smile, I know she must be kind. In her eyes, she goes with me to a blossom room.
I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the excitations. I'm picking up good vibrations. She's giving me the
what?
Okay.
This is so like groovy. So like I don't even know. What
right,
I don't have
I've
the vocabulary.
Anything like this.
Right?
I mean, it does sound old school, but it sounds different, too. I don't know how to describe it.
It reminds me of the Mamas and the Papas with the layering of the voices.
Okay.
But other than that, I don't know.
What is the song about?
He's getting excited.
Okay, that's what I thought. Mm-hmm. Like, is my guy catching a stiffy?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's what I was thinking.
That's what it's about.
Like, okay.
She's giving me good vibrations. They would never say it so clean.
A whole song about a stiffy from back in the day. I feel like this is historical. Like, we're taking a history lesson.
I feel like
right
she's
now.
Like dancing on him or something. She's giving me good vibrations.
Okay.
I'm giving her
excitations. He's like watching the sun play in her hair, though. So maybe he's just looking at her.
Oh.
You never know who might be looking at you and catching a stiffy.
Right.
You never know. You know what I mean?
It's weird to think about.
You never know.
Quartet or something. Sounded like a barbershop quartet type situation, you know? That was very different than anything that I know of.
Yeah, for sure. And you might have been right about the meaning. I think maybe he may have been with the girl or something. Remember, he's like, we had to keep this going or something. He said something to that effect that it sounded like he knows her. They're at least friendly, if not dating. I don't think he was just watching her.
Okay.
But I'm also not sure.
Okay. So he's like her friend.
I don't know what they were. I think they may have been girlfriend, boyfriend. I don't know. Either way, he's excited and he wants to keep it going.
Okay.
And that's what I got
the
from
things
it.
That are happening between them.
Yeah, whatever got it is. It. I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know? What do you know? Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.